You'll be fine.
I'm gonna cry anyway,
because
that's how I am.
Hold on a second,
you are crying
and
sharing
anything.
I cry
all the time.
Everybody knows that.
Yeah, obviously, you know, it's disappointing, but I understand that, you know, they're looking, unfortunately, looking at the entire Caribbean as a whole, and you know, there aren't any direct flights from Cayman to the UK. I think if that was the case, perhaps their approach might have been different. So, you know, it's regrettable that, you know, the UK haven't reflected the fact that we're probably the poster child for success amongst the UK in its entirety, including all of its territories. I should probably add in Gibraltar there. I don't want to offend any of our friends there. Because they've been excellent as well. But I think the overall track record that Cayman has had, I don't think is matched anywhere else. And, you know, I think there is an opportunity about 3 weeks, 3 to 4 weeks from now to have it reviewed. And we're obviously going to push very heavily to have, you know, our track record and our performance reflected in the UK's decisions as to whether, you know, we're amber or green. And obviously, we're not going to be satisfied unless it's green.